How did you feel when you made your first salah?
It's, of course, a beautiful moment, but very strange as well. Because as a Christian, you're not used to pray like that. You pray with your hands together and perhaps on your knees in front of your bed or something. But I think it's very beautiful that you really prostrate. So you really bow down in the deepest way for your Lord. So that's a very humbling, beautiful thing, I think. And that, yeah, it made me feel very happy.